Welcome to the introduction of the FilterBox.
FilterBox is intended to use in applications with non-explosive fumes and dust. Products are available as wall-mounted, floor-standing, or mobile, with different degrees of optimization and fan capacities, forming the FilterBox product range.
The different parts of the FilterBox.
The fans used in the FilterBox are the N24, the N27 and the N29 fan. In models where the fan is included, the silencer is always included as standard. Mobile versions are equipped with lockable wheels as standard. There are two types of control systems for the FilterBox, and depending on model, you're starting the fan in different ways. For the basic models, the M models, you're starting the fan with the main switch. The A models are starting by turning on power and push the fan start. This symbol indicates that something is wrong, and the error is clarified in the LCD display. This symbol tells the status of the fan. This button starts the cleaning process. This button starts the fan. The EQ models work in the same way as the A models, but the EQ models are equipped with a single phase socket and a pneumatic outlet that can be used to connect hand tools. And by default, when the hand tools are used, the fan is started. Another optional fan start equipment is the welding sensor clamp. Products are available with one or two extractors. And as an option, you can add fan start and light switch on the hood. Starting the fan, turning on the lights. The LCD display will inform if something is wrong, when it's time for service, and when it's time to change the filter cartridge. In the menus, the product can be customized in different ways. To customize the product, enter the menu system. Push enter. At point 1, you can determine the fan delay off time for the automatic start. Here you can set the automation cleaning, if it should be on or off. If you want timer cleaning, this is set here. And the timer cleaning interval is determined at 0.4. If you don't want your tool, electrical or pneumatic, to start the fan, this is done in this menu. There's also a maintenance menu. To enter this, a password is required. The main filter cartridge is located inside the enclosure. It can be cleaned either manually or automatically, depending on model. Some models are cleaned mechanically, and some with a combination of mechanical and compressed air cleaning. To prevent dust from leaking out through the extractor during compressed air cleaning, an automatic damper is introduced. There's a damper on the inlet and an automatic damper also on the outlet. So when the fan is started, the damper opens. And when the fan stops, the damper closes and seals the product. Make sure the cleaning handle is down. Take the plastic bag, comes with this spare part filter cartridge, and stretch it over the rim of the enclosure. To insert the new cartridge, start with lifting up the cleaning pipe, pulling the front fish, put the lid back on and pull up the cleaning bar.
To empty the dustbin, loosen the locks and lift off the bin. Seal the bag and replace it. And put the bin back on.
For extra efficient filtration, a HEPA filter can be added as an option.
Remove the two fasteners.
Lift off the fan unit. And insert the HEPA filter. Connect the hose for monitoring of differential pressure over the HEPA filter. And remount the fan unit.